Hi, my name's Kacie Thompson Fuller, and I'm an income building realtor. I work with buyers who are interested in building a passive income. When I was in my early 20s, my new husband and I were expecting our first baby. We decided to have me stay home, and our finances went down to a shoestring without the dual incomes. We brought our new baby home, and we settled into our routine of nursing, sleeping, and changing diapers, lots and lots of diapers. After I'd changed about my 10,000th diaper for the day, I realized that this next one was no ordinary diaper. It was the poopocalypse. It had gone up her back, in her hair, soaked through her clothes onto mine. No big deal, I laughed it off to myself. We took us into the bathroom to wash ourselves up, and as I pulled the shower curtain back, I was hit with a stench that no baby could produce. I realized there was sewage backing up into our bathroom. And I backpedaled out of there so fast, it was as if the mud monster that was in our tub had come alive to devour us. As soon as I had cleaned ourselves up with the Mount Everest-sized pile of wipes, I called my landlord, since plumbing problems were contractually her obligation. Surely she would fulfill her end of the bargain as dutifully as I had fulfilled mine with a timely rent check, right? Pro tip. If your landlord's response to black water in your tub isn't, "Oh no, I'll have a professional there right away," then your landlord sucks. I ended up paying for the plumber myself, and as I cut that check, I realized even though I was paying this woman's mortgage, she couldn't be bothered to fulfill her end of the bargain. Then I realized I could do this better than her. I could be a landlord. If I ever had tenants, I'd be excellent to them. Wait, I realized I could be a landlord. I'll buy an income property that has a rental unit on it and build an income stream to help pay for it. So I knew the life I wanted to build, but it seemed so unattainable. I didn't have enough money to do this, but then I realized that there's mortgage products out there for just about everyone. And then I don't know if I'm smart enough to be able to pick out a house that's gonna hold its value and bring in its income, but turns out I had more of an idea of value once I started looking at houses than I thought I did. And my realtor was a really great help too. But the market was so bad. But even with a bad market, there was thousands of houses to sift through. After all of these breakthroughs, I was finally ready for the adventure. I knew I was never going to let another penny of mine slip through my fingers and into someone else's pocket. Once I stopped waiting for other people to get their shit together and out of my bathtub, I freed myself up to build my own destiny. We boldly purchased a home that had a rental unit in the basement. I replaced the income I had left behind when I stayed home with my babies, and the equity that we've built has opened many doors for our family. Now I'm taking all that I've learned and passing it along to future buyers who are looking for an income stream that gives them freedom and independence. I provide a clear path to buyers with industry connections and essential resources to get them set up on a path for financial freedom and independence. I also help my clients to build a real plan for their lives. Instead of just going with the emotions of, "I really want to buy a house," I really help them structure a plan about how they can buy a house and what house they should buy to make sure that they're maximizing their financial goals. I'm Kacie Thompson Fuller, and I help my buyers build new income streams that leads towards their financial independence.